I think the Hornets will rue the day that they didn't extend him, give him an extension before the season started. Because he's a max guy now, without question.
Exactly. Now everyone's on to him. And Giannis gets a left-handed flush.
He's got to defend Kelly Oubre, who is no day at the beach offensively.
Knocks down 59 three-point makes. Speaking of three-point makes, there's the first for Ball.
The terrific range, 39% from the three-point line. And
Giannis with Washington on him. There's that spin towards the baseline. He's feeling good. True, somehow, dribbling through traffic. And Giannis!
Automatic, systematic.
Washington.
Yeah, that's a great, great over-the-shoulder feed from LaMelo. His teammates love playing with him. 4'11", whatever 12-year-olds are, he was that.
Except the skill set was a little different than the 12-year-old.
Yes! Skill set.
To Grayson Allen on the transition.
But watch Giannis with the no-look. You know, he saw Grayson Allen streaking down the right side all the way, kind of takes a peek at Chris to get the defenders thinking that way. But we'll take it if it leads to a victory.
That's right. Oh, gosh. 15 three-point makes now. Sprawl. Quick crossover. Taking it to the hole.
Did you see that acceleration? Gather and finish. Those are good signs, especially with a guy that's had some leg and lower body, lower extremity injuries.
Ball stripped that one away. There's the alley-oop there to Bridges. 23 points here in the game. Looking to take Giannis off the bounce. Trying to finish with the left hand. Bucks have numbers. Giannis all the way. Patty bucket and one.
Of a point guard. I talked about getting the head and shoulder by that defensive player. Perfect example there against LaMelo Ball. Nice job absorbing the bump and the finish. But you got to wait until after you've stopped them in transition to broach that topic. Uh-oh.
Oh, DeMarcus. The tip there for Giannis, who gets fouled on that tip.
PJ Washington and LaMelo Ball. You know, just you know, he's pushed from behind. It's always a danger.
And LaMelo Ball. Gives him the lead, a career-high night.
Wow.
Eight threes.
It's a tough shot. That was straight catch, right, left, one dribble, and pull it. And Connaughton is there. LaMelo is fading. You can't defend it any better. LaMelo points to the veins. Ice water coursing through. That's a tough shot in a tough situation. But Bucks still plenty of time. They would love to get in the ball on the move coming downhill or stay out of the way and play 4-on-4. There he is coming downhill.
Out to Giannis. Going for it. Giannis with the advantage. No timeouts for the Hornets. Bridges nearly won it. Bucks win it.
Was a thing of beauty. Watch the finish. A little bit of a euro, but right here, a little backhanded flip. Must stay off the backboard. Get in there, baby. Giannis upon us. But don't sleep. How close was this?